The supplies will be coming over the initial set. We have a couple dozen companies identified and standing by to deliver supplies with the great help of the area chamber. We will start setting up our warehouse facilities later today, and there's a number of quality precautions. For example, none of the supplies can touch the ground, so the racks and the pallets, a lot of the critical infrastructure will be set up here over the next 24 hours so that we can start taking in some of those scheduled and identified industrial supplies as early as tomorrow, anticipated to start distributing as early as Monday. And then the general supplies from the public, we will plan on taking in starting next Monday the 30th as well.
Well, once again, thank you all for being here today, and thank you for helping us get information out to our community as we battle and work through the COVID-19 crisis. Thank you all so much.
People keep on passing away. That's a lot of people. So you have five people that don't have a way to. They just want to freak out accident. The car.
Let me tell somebody right now.
Yeah. Don't have no way to go.
Did the police go out
there? Yeah. Everything was out there.
So they need help. They just need
help. Yeah. Red Cross haven't even been okay. Out there. No, they need somewhere to.
Okay. Five people. Wait a minute. Let me tell. Five people in.
Progressive Street, right here, the address.
House on Progress Road.
I'm about to give it to you right now.
Okay. And you had the address?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, just give.